name's Gabby Barrett.
Where are you from and how young are you?
I am 17 years old. I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Have you ever auditioned for something like this before?
No, this is the biggest thing. American Idol has always been the golden show. It's what was on TV growing up. Oh, Carrie Underwood's my idol. I love her. She's beautiful. And I'm very excited to be here.
Well, Gabby, maybe you're the next one. Let's see.
Hey, good girl, with your head in the clouds, I'm here so I can tell you what I'm thinking about. You say a good boy, he's gonna give you the world. He's gonna leave you crying with your heart in the dirt. He says I'm grabbing on it, but I'll sting you like a bee.
So okay, hold on. So, Gabby, yes. I want to hear one thing more.
Yes.
Something that maybe helps you dig in and belt, but...
Second song choice?
Yeah.
I'm going to sing Church Bells by Carrie Underwood.
Do you have anything that's not Carrie?
That's not Carrie. I have Gretchen Wilson, Redneck Woman.
Don't do that. When you're getting nasally with it, it's a little too...
gimmicky.
Yes. When you try to sound country, you don't sound country.
That's a good call.
Okay, I got a church song. When Jesus is my portion, his eyes.
Okay,
right there.
That lick right there.
So church. Listen, that is you. Am I right, guys?
Your personality is in the church song. You stopped all the pretending, elongated the notes, you took your time, you were breathing, and you were just on fire.
Okay.
Okay?
Thank you very much.
You know she's got great stage presence. I mean, you were just like playing with us.
Thank you, Lil.
She called me Lil. Let's take a vote.
Yeah, good.
Let's do it.
It's a yes for me.
You have a great voice. I think you got a chance to really be big in this thing. Yes for me.
So yes for me.
Thank you.
That means you're going to Hollywood.
Yeah!
Hey, hold on. Should we punk your dad?
I don't know. You're like the queen at that. You give me the idea.
I'm such a punk.
Should we fake her fainting?
No. He'll think that's real.
Is Gabby's dad here? She's just a little upset right now.
Sorry, man.
She's just so upset.
Hey,
can you
Dad.
Tell him why you're upset?
I got it!
You need to take care of your daddy.
When dads cry.
You gotta dig in, man. So listen, she's gotta get her learning her and owning her and not trying to sing like her heroes, right?
Be your own hero.
Yes.
We first met Gabby and her dad back at our Nashville auditions.
Right.
Hello.
Now I look back upon my time.
I have to make it through tonight because I really, really, really want to pay my dad back for everything he's done for me. This is how you know my dad is here. My dad is a maintenance man for Goodwill. And then at night, he'll actually clean up apartments. He calls it cleaning toilets. He said, I want to know before the day I die that I gave you everything I could to make your dreams come true.
Really? That almost makes me cry. That's so sweet.
My dad has always supported me with my music. There were times where we couldn't afford to pay the bills in the house, but he would still find a way to drive me to my gigs. So for him to be so supportive and towards it is absolutely amazing. I love him very much, and I'm ready to make him proud. He's probably going to be all Niagara Falls, but it's okay because I am too right now.
This one's for you, Dad.
job. Good job. Good job.
Thank you.
Good. 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 Show 17 years old. Show up.
Showing up.
Gabby may be happy now, but she'll have to wait until the end of the day to find out her fate.
She does have a tone in her voice that if she sang in too much, it wouldn't be great. Well, but she didn't do it this time.
No, she did not.
My adrenaline is through the roof right now. I feel like I smashed it, hopefully. I'm like this. I'm very excited. I want to know if it's a yes or a no.
Gabby Barrett is one of those spots yours, Gabby. Gabby could have something to be worried about.
I'm going to sing Church Bells by Carrie Underwood.
Don't do that.
Okay.
When you try to sound country, you don't sound country.
We're looking for you.
For this performance, I decided to go in with a Carrie Underwood song because I think it shows diversity. Say!
She's got it, but I don't know why she picked that song.
I know it was a risk doing a Carrie Underwood song, but at this point in the competition, you gotta give all or nothing. He hit a woman for the very last time. This is my chance to turn everything around for my family so that my dad doesn't have to work four jobs. My dad definitely means everything to me. We went through a lot of hard stuff, so I know what it's like to do without.
Miss Gabby.
All right.
This is the biggest opportunity of my life. It can change everything, and I want it really, really, really bad.
So, Gabby, I thought yesterday was bad for you. I thought yesterday was not great until the very end. You saved your butt at the end, and I'm not yet convinced.
She's telling you the truth? I think you're next level, and I think you are what the competition needs, and
there
you
go.
Are in the top 24.
Yeah!
But listen, right here.
Now, Gab, you're gonna have good days and bad. But all you have to do is rise to the occasion.
Yeah.
Step off of that bad day, go to the next occasion.
Good news for Gabby as she charges one step closer to her dream, leaving her dad speechless.
To get here, but we really appreciate it. A chance for the world.
Gabby, there she is. You ready for the crowds to go, Gabby?
I want to make it to Madison Square Garden 5 years.
Madison Square Garden.
Yeah.
That's what I like. Set the goals big, because I think it's a great time to be a female artist in country. So many are now creating a new path for themselves. Go out and crush it.
Thank you so much.
Good to see you.
I've cussed on a Sunday, I've cheated and I lie, I've fallen down from grace a few too many times, but I find holy redemption when I put the scar in drive, roll the windows down and turn up the dial, yeah. Feels like the Holy Ghost running through you. When I play the highway FM, yeah, I find my soul revival, singing every single verse.
Gabby, I have never in my life watched a person get to the end of the song and blow me away.
Thank you.
Hills, honestly, first of all, you have amazing attitude. Amazing attitude. Now, if I had to critique this, I would say, give us a little bit more of your personality halfway through.
Yeah.
Don't give me to the end, okay? Because sometimes you lose the attention right away. But having said that and knowing what you've sounded like before, continue on your journey, my dear. It's fantastic, all right?
Thank you, guys. Wow, that was really cool.
Thank you.
And that was super cool. And then, yeah, of course, at the end, it went from 0 to 100 real right. quick. And then that, like, head bop, I was like, oh, I got it.
Yeah.
Like, I got the spirit, finally. That was great. I agree with Lionel. You know, rev it up, bring it down, and then rev it all the way up and full blast out.
There you go. There you go.
You got it.
Thank you.
I'm happy because we're looking for people that have the shine and the sparkle and the it factor.
She's sparkling.
And then you have, sparkling.
That's what I'm saying. You have the shine, you have the sparkle, and then you have that ability to save that big old note, that big room shaking. Yes. And now you got to be smart about it and not overdo it, but we're
right.
always going to want that.
Right.
And I think so the people right. watching at home and the people in the room eat that stuff up, so.
Not too much.
No, right. yeah.
Woo.
Yeah.
Just a little more.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good job. Hey, come on over here.
I saw a familiar face. I saw Lane in the audience, a familiar face somewhere. Where's he at?
Lane.
There he is. Showing some support.
Obviously, it's an emotional song.
Yes. I think I can relate to that a little bit because money-wise, I never grew up in a wealthy family or anything like that.
Next time we'll be here.
And in 2009, stuff kind of fell apart for me and my dad. The economy kind of took a dive for him. Money was just not there. And that was very painful to go through. And so I can kind of relate to that pain through singing the song with you.
Yes, then use it.
Yes.
Use it. Because you can transform pain into hope.
I'm down on my knees.
This song means a lot to me because of my dad. I definitely want to make him proud and do the song justice.
It's gonna sound great.
Yes.
You sound great.
Thank you.
And just focus on the storytelling that you're doing, and you do it so naturally.
Yay!
Cool.
It'll be fun.
The clock on the wall. I've been laying here praying she won't call. It's just another call from home. You get it and be gone, and I'll be
Don't miss Sugarland. They'll be kicking off their still the same summer tour. That is on May 25th, okay? Well, that seemed to work. What'd you think, judges?
You got some words?
I don't know if we've seen somebody today nail it from top to bottom. Have y'all? No. I mean, you didn't miss one thing.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Way to show up, Gabby. Way to show up.
Thank you.
You've come so far, and you have so far to go, and we all do. And I can tell you're not getting comfortable, and that is the key to success.
Thank you. Thank you.
You know, Gabby, I know exactly what it's like to sing with Jennifer. You can actually follow the dots. She walks you right through it. It's one thing to follow the dots. It's another thing to hit the points. Okay.
Seamless, comfortable, and hitting the dots. Gabby, great job. Thank you
very
much.
Thank you so much.
Singing when I was 9. I started out in a gospel choir. I definitely felt like the freshman in high school. I was going up against all these wonderful singers. They definitely brought out a lot in the R&B and soul in my voice. When I first came to the church, they said you can sing, but when I left the church, they said you could sing with an A. With any song that I sing, I hope to put my own spin onto it. This competition's been a huge learning experience for me, and I've been taking time to figure out who I am as an artist. Now it's time to show America who that really is.
I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep
things that excuse me, your voice got my voice like messed up. That was my favorite vocal situation of the night, by the way.
Thank you so much.
for the first time, I feel like you're not playing around anymore. You're out to get the whole thing done. So, good job.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
You went through the star wash. I'd like to take at least one trip through that thing. You come out the other side and you actually look like a gosh darn star.
Thank you.
And you sound like a gosh darn star as well. I mean, you really rode that song so well, and you didn't, you know, blow it all at the beginning, and it was amazing. I was really impressed.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
There are things that happen in this business that are just magical. And I think what we're watching right now is the beginning of that phrase, a star is born. We're watching the beginning of this, all right? I'm telling you.
Oh, very strong. Thank you so much. Thank you.
You had this look of this sigh of relief at the end.
Yeah.
You felt like you did it.
I felt like I got the message across.
You did. They were on their feet. You got it across. Let's
Thank
hear
you.
It for Gabby, everybody. If you want to see her on the top of tomorrow, you got to vote for her and all of your favorites.
I'm good.
What's going through your head right now?
My heart's going a million beats per
minute. Your heart's beating?
Yeah.
You know, Katie last night said something interesting. She said that you went through the star wash.
Yes.
What do you think she meant by that?
She said, you look like a star, you sound like a star. I'm going to guess that means you got the whole package deal.
Yeah. Well, I've got news for you. America thinks you're a star. You're in the top 10. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Come on out here and sing. Let's go.
To get judged because you're in the top 10.
I forgot. I got so excited. I want to know one thing. What did you eat for dinner? Because that was so wild.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
It definitely means a lot to me.
Me and Gabby are really close. And when I see Gabby perform on stage, it means a lot to me because I'm finally seeing her dreams come true.
What song are you going to sing?
Pocahontas, Colors of the Wind.
Huh?
Do you know why?
Why?
Because we used to go every Saturday to that festival in the
yep.
summer.
And our
pink little shirt.
Yeah, we had to dress in pink every time.
I love you.
I love you.
Think you own whatever land you're laying on.
It was a little nerve-wracking to meet Adina. She's just such a big voice. She's like, we're like. But I know
every rock and tree. Gabby kind of blew me away, you know? It's really simplistic and beautiful.
Has a spirit, has a...
I've learned that it's not always about singing all these high notes. That's not what makes a great performance. It's about you connecting and what's in your heart, what's in your soul. That was stunning. What do you do if you do get nervous?
Okay, two things. Either sing to my son, or I think about something technical
to just get rid of all that stuff in your head that gets you second-guessing yourself.
Like, you sing it to your son, I'm going to sing it to my sister.
Yeah, exactly.
So it makes you more comfortable.
And she's really just, like, this close.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
I'm excited to see my sister's reaction. I think she's going to be Niagara Falls.
Gabby, you have all of the tools to win this thing, in my opinion. You truly do. You can sing country music. You can sing soulful music. You can do a Disney song like that. Great job. Great job.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You're the package, my dear. I put you under that star quality.
Thank you. Thank you.
I really appreciated the difference tonight, because I think you've got that twang, you know, girl next door country thing down really well, but you really brought that pop stardom, you know, that versatile, very diverse, you can sing anything pop stardom tonight. Thank you.
Ever leave you empty-handed.
For you, to look very much further. I don't wanna have to go where you don't follow. I won't hold it back again, this passion inside. I can't run from myself, and there's nowhere to hide. Ooh.
I see you've got your own fan handler now. Girl, you've changed for the better. I love it. Thank you. So that was a really cool song. I got to hear that one as well. And, you know, I think the difference between picking a song and then picking a song for the studio and for the audience is kind of two different worlds. And I've been in that world so many times where I love what it sounds like in the studio and have yet to be able to perform in front of a live audience. So I think you guys are all just getting your bearings on your own songs and putting your imprint on them. I loved what you did at the end with your voice, taking it up a notch and showing us that you still have all that chutzpah. Thank you.
So, you know, while Gabby, while you were performing, I started thinking about when I put my first single out. You know, you go travel the world or travel the country, and you have to perform a song that people don't know.
Yeah.
So now you're flipping into the role of hey, I got to get out here and sell myself, yeah. sell this song. Right. And we watched it with Caleb a minute ago. Caleb was just kind of not altogether like comfortable with the song. And I could tell it a little bit with you, but at the end, you started giving us the Gabby, that big voice right. that we've seen this whole competition. So way to start kind of, you know, you're used to crowds screaming right where they're not going to scream. It's not a hit song yet. So way to battle back at the end. Not yet. Right.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, you know, I'm going to tell you something. It's very interesting, and I want you to understand this. From now on, when you select a song, select it from the stage back.
Yeah.
Never select it from the studio, because it works in the studio, sounds great. But when you stand out on that stage, you want the impact of it all. And I saw you there with your arms kind of like waiting. Thank God for the fan.
Yeah.
Because that was the only choreography you had. So just enjoy that part about, and recognize that part, because that's very, very, very important. Selection of song.
Yeah. Yes. Woo!
It's a lot tonight with all these songs and everybody competing for the win. Just to go back, Katie, for a second, when you listen in the studio, you talk about also, you know, it being different when you're in front of people. Is there a way to predict, or do you just have to try it?
It's difficult because these days, you know, if you play a song out live, then it's on some kind of streaming service automatically. So, you know, everything only really gets a first chance to debut, right. you know?
Thank you so much for watching. We hope you loved our compilation, and let us know who some of your favorites are that we should feature in a compilation next. We'd love your feedback. While you're on YouTube, you should hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. This way you know each time we post a new video. Also, follow Talent Recap on all social medias. I'm talking Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. It's a good time. Plus, head over to talentrecap.com because we have all the scoop on talent shows that you won't want to miss. Hey y'all, if you're still here, either you're a hardcore fan or you have nothing else to do. Either ways, stick around. Now let me tell you a secret. You already know about our YouTube channel because duh, you're right here. But we also have a website with millions of visitors. It's the only website exclusively dedicated to reality TV competition shows called talentrecap.com. My name is Mirganka and I'm the managing editor of talentrecap.com. My job is to work with other writers to make sure that we get you all exclusive content related to talent shows. Also, inside scoop on the judges, exclusive interviews, polls, newsletters, and fun quizzes. Now, if that sounds like your kind of thing, come visit us at talentrecap.com. Hi, I'm Samantha, and while you're still here, let me quickly tell you about our weekly talent recap show that I am one of the hosts of. Each week, two hosts sit down and discuss our favorite moments from reality talent competition shows. Think of it as a sports after show for talent competitions. We discuss the eliminations, talk about predictions for the next week, and we also talk about some of our favorite acts. It's a fun and exciting way to vent our frustrations, but also talk about some of the most epic moments on these shows. But the best part is talking to the fans. We love reading your comments and interacting with you guys and sharing some of the same emotions towards some of the acts. It's a perfect way for a fan like me to interact with a fan like you. This video's over and I didn't expect you to still be here, but since you are, let's talk more about Talent Recap and what I do here. My name is Summer Monet and I am a host for Talent Recap What's Hot. This segment is designed to take a deeper look at our favorite contestants, favorite moments, and our favorite celebrity judges. If there's any drama or controversy, you bet that we will give you the full scoop. Let me tell you some examples. All the winners of America's Got Talent, where are they now? How much money do these judges make? All the women Simon Cowell dated. And trust me, there's a lot of them, and so on. I love talking to you guys, reading your feedback and your comments, so please keep them coming. I am Summer Monet, and now you know what's hot.
Oh, what are you still doing here? But wait, since you've stuck around this long, hi, I'm Kayla, and I'm the director of video content here at Talent Recap. I work behind the scenes, managing our YouTube channel and editing all of our videos. At Talent Recap, we create fun and engaging videos on all of our favorite talent shows, including America's Got Talent, American Idol, The Voice, The Masked Singer, and so much more. By the fans, for the fans. I personally am a huge fan of these shows, but I want to know, what are some of your favorite shows? We love to get feedback from our fans, and we love talking to you guys. Now, you may have seen our talent recap show, or perhaps it was Cody Lee's unforgettable audition that caught your eye. But we've got other segments that you've got to check out, like What's Hot, Talent Reactions, Top Acts, and Red Carpet Interviews. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button below and ring the notification bell so that you will be notified every time we upload a video.
I'm Samantha.
I'm Summer Monet.
I'm Kayla.
And that's our talent recap. Hey you, stop swiping on dating apps and start swiping through Talent Recap's playlists. We've got compilations, we've got red carpet interviews, What's Hot videos, and recap shows. And I think it's time we take our relationship to the next level. I'm talking hit that subscribe button right now. No, I'm totally kidding. Well, I'm not kidding. You should still subscribe so you're up to date on all of our latest content. And thanks for watching.